I hope this looks more familiar from a previous video with the pickup, with the bucket, when I came here. I'm just going to go slow again. Slow. And I must go to that direction there. There or there. Anyway, let's go. This was the camp. Yeah, you can still see leftovers of the houses when they were building the dam in the late 60s and the early 70s when they built this dam. Dams on top of this hill here for the water, for the houses. first I have to investigate this road. Last time I didn't want to go down there with a pickup, with my bucket. Okay, let's see, it's very windy here. And I think I can do it with a station wagon. Okay, let's attempt this. To go slow. It's not a four-wheel drive model, it has no low range. So I'm starting slowly in first gear down here. Last time we went down here, this was a nice road, so I took it fast. I was going to struggle to go back up that loose and rough place there. Articulation on the coil springs are better than on the leaf springs of a pickup. bad place, I think. Come here with the 505 sedan for sure. Or the pickup, you know. My pocket, I want to try this. This is the reason we bought the station back then. It's for these type of roads. Like that in the 1990s, the whole road was like that basically. You could go fast, but slow like this over the rocks now. Yeah, it is better again, it's a bit better, so. But now we have to smell it. Don't look at the back. Okay. trucks here are made by a Suzuki Jimny or something. It's very narrow trucks, and they can go almost any place. Not a big four-wheel drive. It's a small four-wheel drive. Wow, what a road. You're telling me. Slow. What's going on? What's happening? Don't hook on the rocks. Better. again. Coming closer to the dam now. Have to go wide there. Second time the station wagon had been here in its lifetime. Tweede keer wat die stasie was hier gery. Van tevore die weg was baie pragtig. Die pad was goed. Soos daar aan die ander kant. Ons gaan nou daar kom. Oh, it was this bad stretch here. Off the road. There's a stone. Go over the stone. So. And here is a bad wash away. So I have to go around this lot here. Like so. Now the road is nice again. My non-off-road tyres. The road tyres are still good. Not cut or holes in them. Better hold this thing like so. And there you can see the dam, the water of the dam. Okay, now I must go down here. Slowly through this wash here. Yeah. This wash is bad. Back then it wasn't this bad. That's why I can't remember this at all. I know the road was like this, in this condition, we could go fast. Uh, Yeah, and we went fast because we went up and down, up and down. That I can still remember. I didn't go slow down like this. Today I'm going very slow. Right in the ditch. Oh. That's a ditch. Okay. What is this? Oh. Get this out of the way. Going to make this one There's not a nice tree in the road. Okay, I just have to... Maybe I'll make it. Thank you. hope this bush isn't so bad. Steep on the other side. Let's see how I'm gonna go over this embankment there. What happened now? Better go and have a look. What happened? How shall I do it now? Okay. There's a big rock there. Get this rock out of the way. This rock there. And then I must get ready. Get the spade for this. Somebody locked the door. Turn the car off, and then I have to work with the spade there. Let's see. what I can achieve now after all this. Second gear, that was a problem. This bush is scratching the car at the bottom. Now I must go to first gear again, and this is a bad wash here. Must I make a road here? Let's first go back. Let's go back. Break my sloppy flip flop. Come back on it. See how that looks like there. Or maybe I must go there, around that way. But this stone here, this rock, is a problem. So, I have to fill up those holes there. Stones here. To get it over that rock there. Okay, now here is a loose stone. And this one here must also go down there. What else? Yeah. Must I swerve over to this side? And ride on these stones here. Yeah. Maybe yes. Throw that one in the hollow down here. Something like this. Let's see if I can do this. I have to fix my flip-flop. And I just hope one of these stones don't stick into the tire. The pickup had a flat tire when I got home. Because of this. A stone, one of those stones went into the... Actually, one of these limestones stuck into my pickups right to the tire. So that's why I must go carefully with this. Bad one. Let's see what's going on here. All these in the middle. I must go there. Thank you. in the middle, Monica. I'm going to turn the camera off first. I can't work with one hand. Okay, let's try this again. Oopsie. Fast, because these are the stones that stick into the tires. I heard something, I don't know what that was. sure I'm hot now because of all those stones and rocks I had to move there. All the rocks have to clip over the skewe. For the pad of regmaak, for the weg to regmaak. That's Dwaika. That river down there. It's a part of the dam, but it's Dwaika. That's where Dwaika comes in. The one behind us is where Gamka comes in. The Gamka river comes in. We pass through the Gamka river. Maybe I must show you again. But this road is very bad. It was never been like this. It was a nice road. It's exhaust hooking. On stones. And to go up there is going to be a challenge. Because this is now downhill. That's not good. I have to see what's happened. Now there's a bush in the way. Oh no. Why must I do this now? I want to go to the water in the dam to wash my hands. This water is very nice. Okay, let's go back to the car. Oh, it's a clutch problem now. I don't know what the stone did, but it did something to the clutch. Now there's no clutch. I don't know, I'm going to drive out of here without a clutch. I have to see what I can do. Otherwise I've got a problem. It's very far from town. From Prince Albert, it's a long way. Oh my goodness. Okay. I'm going to turn the water thing up as high as about here. If the dam is full. Yeah, I think the water comes right up to here somewhere. Oh, wait a moment. Comes up. Comes up to here. Yeah, where the stones are. So from here, the dam is when it's full. And the water is this height. You can see the wash of the old wood and stuff. So it's up onto this rift there. There you also can see. Comes right up to here when the dam is full. Up to here. There's a maximum water height when it's overflowing. So it went quite down. That's about 50% now. Dam is now about 50% full. It went right down from there to there. On the other side, it's about 2.5 meters down. Now, I can't see the dam wall from here. No, can't. Okay, let's go back to the car.